You're super sweet, for real. I jump in the shower, but I always have... It's not doing it. Hold on, okay, there it is. All right, so I'm going to pick...
But the fire is still there, the dream is still there.
You can't give up. Let me tell you something. Anything that
I have two songs already on Apple Music and like all the platforms. You can find me at Jay Zidor. That's J-Z-I-D-O-R. One of my songs is called All About You, and I have another song called What Is Love, What Is Trust. Is it really like R&B oriented? I do want to sing. I do write. And I do like to act. I have, to be honest with you, if I want to give you the realty, I've actually like hit up, like sent emails to Pose. So this will be my song, and I'm losing weight. It's not, my song isn't even like, my songs are too current. My songs are too current, so it doesn't even work for the time frame. But yeah, it's just been like I've been definitely grinding and trying to figure out how to do it. Like I said, it's just been so hard because I don't have a lot of support and I don't have a lot of information and learning every day. But you know, I do have time on my hands. Like I said, I just turned 30 on the 5th, so I just had a birthday that passed. And that kind of plays in the back of my, thank you very much. That kind of plays a part in my, I guess my discouragement a little bit, because I'm like, I'm getting older and I'm still further away from my dream.
Don't do that to yourself. Don't put a time restraint on yourself. We live in a world that tells us we have this age, this age. Don't do that to yourself.
Okay.
Okay? Okay. I think what you're doing, do me a favor.
I'm coming out with the EP, but I already have two singles out now.
Okay, so could you DM me your two singles, and then I will send them, and then I'll post them, and when I post them, I'll do that. So if you're listening, get back on me, and I'm going to give up on
you. Oh, listen, don't have me crying outside, okay?
Good tears are good. But no, send me,
oh my gosh,
DM me your singles, I will love to help them. And then if I can repost, or maybe if I run into someone that I can talk to about you, I would love to do that, because I don't want you to give up on your dreams. I think having something put inside of you like that is a beautiful thing to cherish. So don't give up.
Okay, and before I go. You are so beautiful to me. Yes, you are, Hailie. You are so beautiful to me.
Don't make me cry.
Can we hear you sing? I love, are you working on music?
I am working on music. I was ready to announce that. I am working on it. You're going to see that very soon.
Honey, you're going to change the game, sweetie. Okay, because you give... Listen, if your vocals give what your face and your body gives, so you're slaying the girls.
Okay.
And that's the period.
Thank you.
I want to do it right now. And thank you for listening, and thank you for sharing your platform with me and your audience. And I really appreciate you. You don't know how you made my day go from already great for getting this second job to like even freaking better.
See, awesome.
So thank you so much.
Thank you.
I don't want to take too much of your time, but I thank you, and I love you even more now.
I love you too, and I look forward to hearing those singles.
Okay, talk to you soon.
All right, bye.
Bye-bye.
Oh, that was so nice, you guys. That was so sweet. Yeah, he was amazing. I loved his vocals. I heard that church, those runs were everything. That just made my day, you guys. That just made my day. So on that note, I think I'm going to go ahead and finish up some work that I have to do.